Nah, he?
Chat, he is gone. Bing bong at soda poppin guru wave at soda poppin guru wave at soda poppin guru wave.
Nope. Alright. This might be a controller game. In fact, I'm relatively sure it will be. Hang on. Shit. I'm gonna have to restart the game. Go back to rot flesh, Lemau. All right, man. Tutorial, nah. Player customization. Okay, tutorial. Basic tutorial. Fuck it. Hey, glad to see you here. I will guide you through this tutorial. Continue with Enter or Gamepad A. First, you'll need to know how to steer the kite. Why is my dog barking? So, like, I'm doing another Christmas, like, box opening shit. $20,000 worth of packages are showing up. I don't know what any of them are, but they're, like, getting delivered. They're, like, wheeling boxes to the door. And I'm not allowed to fucking enter. I don't know. I can't do anything. All right, steer the kite along with the left and right analog stick. I recommend putting the kite at 10 o'clock, going right to put you to 2 o'clock. Shut up, I'll figure it out. Wait, put the kite at every clock position. Okay, right here. Power zone! God damn! Alright, moving on.
Nahi?
Do you think the little nightmare devs are sending you a thank you basket for your performance last night?
They should be. They fucking should be. Same with Among Us. Well done. Now it's time to learn how to navigate your board. Steering your board is done with A and D, or left analog stick. Okay. Reach all checkpoints. Huh. How do I go backwards? I see, listen, I see the green arrow, but I don't know how to go backwards now. No, no, okay. God damn. All right.
Very good.
Is that a shark? Kidding me. Hello? Like, how do I stop? I don't understand why I stopped moving like this. Like, I have to keep the kite moving, I guess, huh? W, A, S, and D to turn. No. Maybe I should do keyboard and mouse. Holy fuck, no. I don't. I'm trying to go right, Oh my god. Okay, I quit. My fault, I didn't play the tutorial. It's my fault.